Servus, hallo, wir sind's, Hartnett und
Rainer.
Wir sind hier auf dem Wacken 2012 und jetzt gibt's eine Stunde lang für euch ein echtes Highlight von hier, und zwar mit wem?
Ministry, das ist eine Band, die durchaus schon zu den Etablierten zählt, die es aber immer noch geschafft hat, in den über 30 Jahren, die es sie jetzt gibt, total frisch zu klingen. Darüber hinaus sind sie auch noch sehr politisch und ich finde, ihr könnt euch auf diesen Auftritt jetzt sehr freuen. Viel Spaß mit
Ministry.
Just like it rich. Wait, what's that? so happy you guys are here. Welcome, Mike and Alpha Ministry. How are you guys doing?
Thank you. We're doing very, very well.
Are you excited?
We're very happy to be here.
Yeah, that's what I was about to ask. Are you excited to play at Wacken?
Oh, yeah.
Of course. Yes, we've played Wacken before, and it went well.
Right?
This is my third time.
Third time?
Yeah.
Wow.
Second time for you, third time for me.
Is there anything that you guys really work towards? You know, it's like, because as you said, it's almost like been there, done that. What is there that could completely like blow you guys' mind away?
Here's what. Getting home to my dogs.
Safe.
Safe.
Yeah.
If I get home to my dog safe, I'm a happy person. As far as like musically, I own my own recording studio, and so I do a lot of like the one thing I don't want to do is die on stage. This is why I want to get home safe. Dying on stage is stupid, because stage is recreating, whereas in the studio you're creating. And so the studio for me is where I want to slump over on the board and die someday. Like dead on the board after the perfect mix. Yes. That's creating. This is all recreating. To me it's not interesting.
I get what you're saying, but at the same time, if you're on stage, you know, connecting to a crowd, is that not creating something else that's not necessarily music, but maybe an emotion or something?
It's a great feeling, actually, you know, because you know that we're blowing their heads off, you know, if we're on, you know, which we have been quite a bit on this tour, you know. We came out here ready, you know.
You're like, like the bulls and the
cubs. Yeah.
All right, so
he likes it more than I do.
Yeah, I can tell there's a difference here. But I think
I'm excited.
You know,
yeah.
But that's you know, some people like working in the studio. Actually,
I like working in the studio too. I just like playing. Period.
Yeah. You know? Nice. I like that.
Yeah, he just plays 24 hours a day. I actually sleep for a living.
Dope. I mean, to be honest, that sounds like a lot of fun. Really,
yeah.
It does.
I like that better. That's my favorite job.
Okay, I hope you still chant this, because we're gonna do a new song, and it's about all these fucking bankers. These fucking wanker bankers. And it's called 99% Us!
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, Well, I'm still waiting.
Waiting for the day.
song from the new record, and it's the title track, and it's called Reload. We'll
Ministry's always been a very political band also. And I feel like it's a very, very interesting year in the U.S. right now. It's election year, and you being from Chicago, Illinois, I wonder...
Obama country,
yeah. Right?
I've met him.
So what's that like for you guys right now? Are you excited about this election? And you're like, have you been disappointed in him?
Here's the crazy thing. Both of us live in Texas. The most redneck... The most redneck state that you could find... And we're both liberals, and we're Obama fans.
Of course.
And I don't want to hear any of this Republican crap
it's
anymore.
This
right wing
election
crap.
Too. Mm.
It's going to be nasty because of the Supreme Court ruling and all this with the Citizens United and the amount of super PAC money that can come in and
that's really gross.
It's just nasty. But it's just look, I just go in and I just hit Democrat and hit it. And not that I'm like a complete Democrat. I don't agree with everything they do, but it's gotta be better than the Republicans. So I'd rather lean left than right. Mm-hmm. So as a matter of fact, right now as we speak, my cock is leaning left and not leaning right. Look, it leans left. I mean, don't know if you can get that, but...
Okay, me being a girl, yeah. Al, I have to ask you this. Cock is one thing. What about balls? Does that both lean to the
Why
same side?
Why do they
side?
Hang They're so low?
Left. But do they lean... Like, does that lean both to the same side?
Yes.
You know, so
They're all left-leaning. They're all left-leaning.
All right.
I have no right-leaning balls or cock. I promise.
Mike, you want to elaborate on that? Anything to add to
Mine
that?
Mine hang low.
That's it.
His hang low.
Low, that's good.
He's a low rider.
Are you originally from Texas, Mike?
Yeah, well, actually, I was born in New York, but my parents moved me there when I was like 6 months old. So I pretty much raised there, yeah.
So that's why you were offended when I said, oh, Texas.
Nah, I'm just messing with
you. I know. Because
it's actually a cool place, man.
Yeah.
It is a cool place.
I'm pretty sure. The South seems to be a really, really cool place to be at.
Yeah. Okay, it looks like you're tired of the new ones. So we'll play some old ones. How's that? This is one from 1988, and it's called A New World Order!
something in the underground.
There's another old one. It's called Thieves!
You're all gone. Waiting to be taken off.